guy loots everything. He's terrible. Really? He sees that two people are spectating him. This is how you know he was cheating. Dude, he one-clipped me. He one-clipped all three of us. With the R99. Which isn't impossible, but the way he did it, there's no way. He sees somebody. He's gonna try not to. Yup. Straight cheating. Look at how bad he is, too. Watch, I guarantee you the three people that just died are gonna suspect you and they're gone. Yeah, see another spectator. Yeah, I'm leaving. Okay, okay. Who do you send it to? Yeah, with the hipfire? Is that the anti-cheat? Oh. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's really not. But I mean, how long... Counter-Strike's been out for how long? And there's always gonna be people that get away with cheating. Obviously, the Counter-Strike anti-cheat's way better and it's gonna catch it a lot sooner, but... Oh, yeah, yeah. And what they need to do is, you know how in Face It, you have to turn anti-cheat on? Yeah. Mm-hmm. He does have wall hacks on, too. Got both of them there. He has three people. This is so low, yeah. Yeah, that whole squad spectating him. I wish we could talk to the other people spectating him. I'd try. I've never tried. Yeah, 100% cheats. 100%. Look, he's kill leader by himself. Think he'll do it out of this guy? He does have wall hacks on. There's too many people. Your headshots are wrong. Dude, I feel bad for everybody that's died down. 24 kills or 21 kills. Glad he's solo.
Round 3, beginning ring countdown.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. 984 headshots, 154 kills. Ban. Yeah, this is blatant. This is blatant. Too blatant. You gotta level it up though. You gotta get 2,000 first, then you gotta get 2,500, then you gotta get 3,000, then you gotta get 4,000.
Champions.